Other notable entries are Excellence and Regal Sensation, who finished third and fourth at 1,000
games. We have the most cracks in the world.
Angel and the lively race, Her Royal Highness, who was a disappointing eighth, but has been extensively prepared by veteran and it's 1-1. The 6 furlongs Lady Gita Trophy has attracted 6 runners. The top contenders are Saint Cecilia, ridden by Aaron Chatry, and Honey of a Lady, the mount of Shane Gordon. In former apprentice, Chatry rode Saint Cecilia to victory in the 8th.